Investigators conducted a search of the vehicle and determined the male inside the van was the mass shooting suspect. Sheriff's homicide detectives are working around the clock, gathering additional information and working on determining the motive behind this extremely tragic event.